Hello, hello, hello from the Pacific Northwest. Just reaching out to say happy holidays, and I hope you have a happy, healthy holiday season this year, and wishing you all the best, all the success, joy, and happiness in 2025.
Hello to our amazing extended family in the Philippines. I just want to take this time to wish you all the best and tell you how much we appreciate everything that you do for us. You're extremely hard workers and so thoughtful and caring and are so meaningful to everything we do on a daily basis. I just want to thank you again and wish you all, and you and your families, an amazing holiday and an amazing new year. We honestly would not be where we're at without you all. Take care. All the best.
Happy holidays from Jim Malone to all of the folks at the Retail Smart Guys support team in the Philippines. Hoping you have a great holiday season. Merry Christmas. It's an exciting time for all of us. Thank you very much for all that you do for us. You're a part of our success. Again, happy holidays.
Hey, Russ here. Happy holidays to all of you, Diana, Sherry, and our team in the Philippines. Thank you again for the great year of work. To Ray and Elle, special shout out to you. You did excellent this year with working with me. Attention to detail, everything was on time, the whole nine yards. So thank you for the great work. Oh, Ray and Elle, make sure you don't let Diana and Sherry push you around. You do really good work. So happy holidays to you. Prosperous new year, and here we come, 2025. Take care, you guys.
Diana and team, this is Jay with a heartfelt thank you for everything that you and the entire team does. We are so grateful to all of you for all the work that you do, but your tireless effort that makes our clients so happy. You should hear the great comments. We pass them along to you pretty often, but we hear them all the time, how much you change their business and you make their lives better. You make our lives better, and we're so grateful for everything that you do for all of us. So I wanna wish you, each and every one of you, a very happy and healthy holiday season and very joyous Christmas, but also an amazing, healthy, and happy 2025. We're so grateful for you. And again, thank you for everything that you do, and the best wishes from my family to yours for an amazing 2025. Thank you again.
Well, hi, everybody. It's me, Dan. I'm just so excited to share some holiday wishes with you guys, and I know you're having a party. Wait. What's going on? You guys won't believe this, but Santa is calling. Let me conference him in. Hang on one second. Here we go. Okay. Well, hi, Santa.
Hi, Dan. How are you? And how are things at Retail Smart Guys?
Oh, things are great. We've had a great year. And I'm just sending my holiday wish to Diana and the whole crew overseas, as they do every year.
Well, of course I know Diana and her whole crew. Why, I was just getting ready to give them some special rice for their families.
Well, that's really nice, Santa. But, me and the rest of Retail Smart Guys already sent them a bag of rice for their families. We already did that.
You already gave them that? Then I have an idea. Each of them can make a special wish for this holiday, and I'll make it come true. It's a special gift for each of them, because I know how hard they work all year long.
Wow, well, that's very nice of you, Santa. I'm sure they'll love that.
Don't tell the elves this, but those guys do such great work. If they could make virtual toys, I'd use them instead of the elves. Ho, ho, ho. Okay, I gotta go. I gotta take Rudolph to the vet.
The vet? Is he okay?
Oh, Rudolph is fine. We take him in every year just to replace that shiny red bulb in his nose.
Well, of course.
Happy holidays to all. Ho, ho, ho.
All right, well, Merry Christmas. Bye, Santa. Well, how about that, huh? Little greeting from Santa himself. All right, well, anyway, really, though, you guys, it's been a great year. It's been a great, great year. More and more people are finding out about the great work that you do. We're doing everything we can to tell more people about it. It's just been fantastic, but I really want to take a minute to celebrate you and all of the work that you do that makes such a huge difference in the lives of all of these people that are not even near you, so far away from you, so far away from me sometimes too. So, you know, I hope you don't ever lose sight of that, of the tremendous value of the help that you bring that helps these people do so much more for themselves and their families and their customers. It's a great thing we put together between all of us, and I'm so grateful for each of you, and I appreciate so much all the work that you do. So at this time of year, I want to say it, but I think it every month of the year. So thank you again for all that you do. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful holiday, and here is to a truly amazing 2025. Have fun, everybody.